then we're going to have Riley Rowland against Mitch Steed. Woo! Riley Takamura against Nate Swanson. Aaron the Funkster Tyke against Will Cope. And Matt Jones against Hans Gray. Garrett Bolin and Jorge Torres. Harrison Bevins and Cole Warren. And then Nolan Takamura against Keegan Mulholland. Okay, so Randy and Joseph, get ready. Our official tonight is a Bellingham grad from 1975, Bob Johnson. Bob, not to call stalling, because these guys are going to need the advantage of stalling. Yeah, so we're going to try to get the light off and the center light on.
Oh my God. I get to see Randy Russell again.
Do we have any paramedics or first responders in the room? Because we don't have a medical staff.
You should be up here. Yeah, you gotta be all right here. Love you too, Joseph.
Do we have anybody that can run the scorecard? Call the names. Go now.
Yeah!
Said hi to me, Indy. I believe you owe me a hug. You haven't even said hi to me. All right. Woo!
And junior ball.
Yeah, Kyle!
Yeah. Wow.
Short dog.
Nice job.
Good job, buddy.
Randy, that was so exciting.
I almost had that suicide grade.
I know.
Great job, guys. Now,
Some awesome laborers for you, or as Josh said, some grunt workers. You guys got some grunt work. Please, let it marinate a little bit. Think about some chores around the house, things you want to get done. Please. Going to start.
Woo!
Come in. So you can see. Oh, just trust that they're doing a lot of push-ups. If you can't see, then just trust that they're doing many, many push-ups. All right. Hey, we're going to start the bidding at $50. Start the bidding off $50. Please don't be shy. Please, please pull up those balls. We got $50 going to Mr. Perry up there. Anybody want to bump it up?
Another guy from. He's a freestyle coach. He's a good guy.
Woo!
Go running.
So on deck will be Ryan Tackerer and Nate Swanson in the hole will be Aaron Tite.
Yeah, and right on the big time. Rush to the right. Take a knee for us.
Ooh.
All right.
Yeah. Woo.
You get two on that.
Just a description of what I have.
5 seconds.
Stay with him, Riley. Stay with him.
We asked plenty of time.
Come on, Riley!
Come on, Riley!
Oh, signaling gets too high.
Come on, Riley! There you go. Look at it.
There's two.
Ah.
Damn, that was crazy.
That was crazy. Come on, Riley. Look at
you. On the middle of the map so you can see them. If you guys can see their silhouette is glistening, right? Looking very beautiful, and if Studley, if I just said so, we have another shirt tucked in, therefore, that just screams assertiveness, hardworking, maybe even chivalry. I would go as far as to say that, okay? Sorry, I have to preface all these wrestlers and get you guys into the swing place. All right, so as usual, I haven't specified, I think. We've talked about it a couple times, but I gotta reiterate on it, is that this is 4 hours of work between these two fellas, okay? So that's a combined of 8 hours of work total. And let me tell you, they will do plenty of work between the two of them, okay? So we're gonna start off the bidding, as usual, at $50. Please do not hurt their feelings. Let's get somebody to raise their hand and say, I will throw money at you and have you guys work. Mr. Raylan, the announcer up here, so $75. Anybody? I missed what was happening. Mr. Stevenson, $75. Okay, on to 100. Mr. West, up to 100. Anybody for 125? Mr. Burley, we were at 125. Let's keep this bidding thing going. Come on, fellas. A little bit of competition is nice. 150, Mr. Stevenson. Thank you, sir. Again, I jump in the floor. Anybody for 175? I know there's a great show going on behind it. I can't see the ball, but anybody for 175 with all these circus acts going on? And now we have wrestling. Anybody? There's wrestling out there. 175, anybody? Going once. Going twice. Sold, Mr. Stevenson.
Woo!
Thank you.
All right. Now up, you're on tight and Will Coke.
Woohoo! Well, they both have Red Raiders on. Go Raiders!
Fuck it up, Barry!
Oh, God, I love wrestling. I'm glad I'm not wrestling.
Yeah.
But I like to watch it.
Do you have a check in here?
Yeah,
I do.
No,
go, man!
Oh! These guys are going to be sore.
Nice try.
Woo!
Do it.
10 seconds.
There you go. Shoot.
Take a shot.
Oh no!
And all. Okay. As before, we are going to start the bidding at $50. Anybody going to start us off at $50? Mr. Perry is going to start off the bidding at $50. Thank you, sir. You kind of want to stop talking and just let them do it. All right, $75. Anybody going to up the bid for $75? They are doing push-ups. Thank you. Can we get up to $100? Anybody for $100? Mr. Perry. Sorry, who was first? I love you, Blair. Anybody for $125? You show me you love me too. Yeah, there we go. $125. Thank you. $150.
Oh no! Yeah, they do. Oh!
Good team down with Jones.
Who won us?
Blair West.
Getting a fan on.
Definitely some muscle.
Jesus.
Oh. Man, oh man.
Come school for selling.
Yeah. I was going for the undone. Woo! These guys are having fun.
They're having a good time.
15 seconds.
That's just totally
changed. Oh my gosh, it's so good. What the heck?
Oh yeah. Nice.
Woo! So close.
Ha ha ha.
I could score that one. Woo! Come on, Jorge! Oh!
Josh! At least two 4.0 students in these groups. If you got something complicated to do, they can solve it. Ron is also a state alternate wrestler. His brother's an up-and-coming guy. Sebastian here has been most last year hurt. When I
we could take you home. Oh, okay. That was awesome, Rob. What? What's happening?
She was head heading out.
Oh.
I bet she was like to say goodbye to Rory.
I don't know where he is.
Do you know where Randy is?
Randy's
I can't believe it's still 0-0 with all this wrestling, you know. See you tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a pancake breakfast tomorrow.
Okay.
Cool. At the fire station.
I think you took a pair of glasses with you.
Second. Was that round three or two?
We had that 1 point, so.
Oh, how come there's no points? No. Woohoo! Oh. I thought it was really zero the whole time. Okay.
We got a national champion rock climber here.